Hello and welcome to Prudent Media News. First, a look at the top stories. 11 dead in 3 days. Postmortem report of 2 burnt women suggests murder. 4 bodies recovered in Panji. One more time, women are targeted. Are they really safe? Women says they are not. NIO visits Concon, takes sample of hill bus locations. It's enough. 52 DPSC selected teachers to go on indefinite hunger strike from next Thursday. And Goa Cricket Association gets confirmation from 7 clubs for professional league. Prize money for league and 2020 tournament increased. Now the news in detail. The death mystery in Goa seems to have deepened in last 24 hours. The total body count in last 3 days have reached 11. 2 of the charred bodies are identified. Their post-mortem report has confirmed that they were killed first and then burnt. Police claim that the 4 bodies found in Panji are related. They have hinted that 2 bodies found at Petne might also be related. Police have constituted special team to investigate this death. 11 cases of suicide reported at Thivi.
These bodies are of men, women and 2 children. Police suspect these children and 2 bodies recovered in the morning to be the same family. Police have sent dead bodies for postmortem for further investigation.
There is a very high possibility that all belong to a same family. These 2 children and the couple that was found in the morning. We are working on identification of that. They would be identified. That lady apparently was seen somebody as a beggar in Panjim market. And those children used to be with her as part of her begging act. And the male was also part of their family. So seems to be one family, but we are in process of confirming that.
2 of the shared bodies are identified. Postmortem of both the bodies have confirmed that they were killed before they were burnt. This makes it a clear-cut case of murder.
Found at Verna, which was also identified as that of one Evita, 16-year-old girl from Karanzale, whose missing report was given at Panjim police station. Postmortem report in that case has come and it has been found that the cause of death has been due to strangulation using a ligature material like a rope. So that is cause of death is there, and thereafter postmortem, that is after the death, attempt has been made to burn the body. So in that case also burn injuries are postmortem in nature. Mirce's case also postmortem report has been received. The cause of death is due to smothering. That means by putting a pressure on the mouth and nose and cutting away the air passage, therefore causing death due to smothering. And there again, burns have been caused on the body.
Goa police on Wednesday have constituted 2 special investigation teams under the supervision of SP North and SP South to avoid lapses in probe of serial killing in Goa. Chief Minister Digambar Kamath has said that the police are trying their level best to reach the root of all cases.
Have already constituted teams, special teams under SP North and SP South, who are and SP Crime is also directed to assist both the teams under the supervision of DIG RS Yadav.
Kamath also said that the police will inquire into all possibilities.
Police are inquiring into all the probabilities. Like they say that 3 bodies of these are found in a burnt condition. Whether there are any similarities, whether there are any chances of involvement of some people. They have got, I think this girl has been identified. That is a good thing. One girl has been identified.
Meanwhile, the mother of the deceased at Verna, Sapna Rodriguez, alleged her daughter's friend Violet Fernandez's involvement in her daughter's murder. Evita's dead body was recovered on Tuesday at Verna. Evita had gone missing from Sunday.
बाहर सान पोन ऐता मनुन मागी ते चिड़वान फोन माला आमी वरता आंटी आने आट्टा मुल्ले मुन्ना ऐते का दाल ले रहे चर दाल ले देगा
कोणा बरोबर ते गेले
ते वायलेट मनु कोण चिड़ू ते आता अनो को मनु ते का विचार ते मुन्टा आपुन नो मुन्टा तेजे फ्रेंड म्हणटा आपूण न्हू आपूण ताका पयलीं वळखताले म्हणटा आतां वळखना म्हणटा आपूण तेज्या वांगडा नात म्हणटा.
Violet's father John Fernandez rubbished the allegation of Evita's mother that Violet went out with Evita on Sunday.
ना ते पण ते 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 वसो न ते आले घरा कोणी आयतरा दिसा आम्ही सगळं एका गेली मिसाल गेली पाहुणे नावाच्या आणि मागीर आम्ही दांग साडे दांग घरा येली.
वायलट हे तुमच्या बरोबर
होय माझ्या फ्रेंड ते भोवता आणि ते हांव एकलो हे म्हणणार सोड ना
ते आयतरा दिसा बी मशे खूप
ना ना खूप वसो ना खूप वसो ना ते फक्त घरात तेजे बरं घर बरं ते बरं एका बाहेर आम्ही हे म्हणणार सोडी ना.
The dead body, which was recovered on Monday at Mershe, was also identified by the relatives of the deceased. She is being identified as Concesao de Souza from Verna and her age is around 61 years.
Mongla dis au gargale gargotri ma khobar korli tike mai nam magi sagla nyam lop kelen tak sodun lagoli sagla sodile ani magi acho mongla ra disa body umke kode आहा जाल्यार एक बॉडी मेळ्ळी म्हूण सांगिल्ली आमकां हाडली बांबोलेली बांबोलेल्या ते बॉडी हांवें वळखिली.
आ प्रिंसिपल करस्पॉन्डंट मुरारी शेटये वीथ रिपोर्टर लौकीक शिलकार एन्ड व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट गणेश ओटकार रविंद्र दळवी फॉर प्रुडंट मिडिया.
11 डेथ्स इन लास्ट 48 आवर्स ऑफ विच 9 आर फिमेल्स वुमन हॅव बीन इनोसंट विक्टिम्स इट सीम्स दॅट इन टुडेज टाईम वुमन कॅन नो लॉंगर कन्सिडर देमसेल्फ द सेफर सेक्स. We spoke to some women and they too expressed the same feeling.
History has always repeated itself. Due to their vulnerability and innocence, women have always been soft targets. They have always fallen victim to unsuspecting killers in a sheep's sheath. First it was the Mahanand case and now these mysterious deaths. With such a scary scenario unfolding in the state, the question that we are asking is, can women consider themselves safe in today's time?
I don't really feel safe in Goa. After Mahanand's case, this is like another big shock to us, especially the students, the youth.
Mahanand serial killings, another case of serial killing, which is the burning of girls. We are actually not feeling safe right now. And CM should do something about it. And also police should not wait for another killings to take place.
According to me, in any ways, not only because of the murders, Goa is absolutely not safe for girls. Because anywhere you go, you see eve teasing going on. Or there are things which happen, but people don't report it. These murders are only reported so we know it. Otherwise, there are things which are not even reported. So how do we know? There are rapes taking place. There are many other things taking place.
Some women even called for immediate action by police before the situation gets grimmer.
Police ani action ghevukoch jayni ashe jayt ravle ale kashe jatle. एक्शन घेवपाक आतां आमी सेफ इतले अशें जालें जाल्यार आमी सेफ कशी उरतली भोंवपा बी भंय न्ही आतां आमकां आमी भायल मनशांत भोंवता म्हणटगीर आमकां भंय न्ही
बरी कडक बरी हें धरपाची आनी एक्शन बरी घेवपाची आनी आतां बायल आतां फिरपाक सुद्दां भंय एकटी एकटी बी फिरपाक भंय.
सो आय थिंक द पुलीस आर टू बी आय मीन दे शूड टेक सम एक्शन सिरियस एक्शन वे एटलीस्ट द गर्ल्स आर लायक यू नो वी आर सेफ वी कॅन रोम अराउंड सम वे वी हॅव सम फ्रीडम टू डू समथिंग बिकॉज लिटरली इट्स लायक जस्ट अ गर्ल इज वॉकिंग अँड समन किडनॅप्स अँड दॅट्स द एंड ऑफ द गर्ल्स लाईफ. सो आय थिंक दिस अ व्हेरी सिरियस इशू वेद द पुलीस हॅव टू टेक अप समथिंग. इट्स लिटरली ऑलवेज द पॉलिटिशियन्स आर कमिंग अँड सम प्रेशर अँड देन द पर्सन इज रिलीज. सो अल्टिमेटली द पर्सन हू इज डूइंग ऑल दिस इज नेवर ब्लेम्ड इज नेवर कॉट.
A reporter Jason Suarez with video journalist Yashwan Parab for Prudent Media.
Let's take a short break. Stay tuned.